In this short tutorial, I'm going to share with you how to delete certain form entries within your Chrome browser. So for example, if I want to sign into my Yahoo mail, once I click on username, you can see it's going to bring in some sample emails that it has saved, including emails, including a password. Sometimes it sometimes can go on to save addresses and even payment information, sometimes card details. You can have them saved within a particular Chrome browser. So this can be quite helpful when you are sharing your computer with others. Maybe you may not want someone to have access to your document, and you can easily have access once you save the data. Once you click on it, it's going to automatically log in to your accounts and have access to all your features. So if you want to delete addresses, or you want to delete the entire autofill over a given period of time, all you need to do is to start by coming to this, open your Chrome browser and come into these three vertical dots at the top over here. Just click on it. So this process is going to delete the entire pages or items that you have saved, passwords, addresses, and all. You can delete all of them. So you can just come all the way down to tools, and you can see more tools over here, and you can come all the way to clear browsing data. Okay, so you click on this. Okay, so you're here, you have a bunch of things that you can clear, okay, for over the last 1 hour, or you can say over the last all time, or over the last 1 month or thereabout. But you can come to advanced. So this is the basic one. You can check the browsing history, cookies and other site data, cached images, okay, and files. You can clear all this, and then you can come to advanced if you want, and you can see a bunch of things that you can clear. So for example, at this point, you can uncheck browsing history, you can uncheck download history, you can uncheck even cookies, and you can come all the way to passwords and autofill form data. Okay, so once you select this, it's going to automatically clear all your passwords and autofill data that you have saved on your Chrome browser. So once you click on clear over here, it's going to delete everything. So this is the first method, delete everything. But then what if you want to delete a particular password that is saved, or payment option that is saved already, or an address that the computer already saved? So all you need to do is to come over here. So let's cancel this. You can come all the way back to these three dots at the top. Okay, you click on it, and you can come all the way down this time around to settings. Okay, you click on settings, and you can see autofill over here at the top left. So you click on this, and you can see the different autofill methods that we have. You have passwords, you have payment methods, you have addresses, and more. So for now, let's try to check on passwords, and you can see you can enable or disable it directly from here. Okay, and you can see a bunch of passwords that this Chrome browser has saved for me. So if you want to delete a particular one, you can just come all the way to this three dot, identify that one, and you can come to this three dot, you just click on it, and you have the option to copy the password, or you can edit the password, or you can remove it completely. So once you click on remove, you can see it has removed the password. All right, so it's very easy to do that, and you can do on other things as well. So you come back, you can do that for payment methods, you can check the ones that it has saved, you can easily delete, or if you want to add a particular payment method into the saved items, you can easily add. You can do the same also to your addresses. You can see the ones that it has saved, you can easily come over, you just click, you can edit, and you can remove accordingly. So this is basically how to delete, or to edit, or to clear autofill data from your Chrome browser. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'm going to see you in my next video. Bye. It's